I gotta put the retired hat away before I start wearing it. The other one's in the wash right now. This is an instrumental that I wrote for a good friend, a retired Baptist minister, Grady. Grady's there.